Tis the season for spending, but Black Friday is a broken barometer of shoppers' health. Sure, people stock up on doorbusters, electronics, appliances, and stocking stuffers, but they really haven't unstuffed their wallets much in the process. Even when sales seem positive, Black Friday is like economic Spanx. It covers otherwise bulging and unseemly figures, hiding a world of imperfection. Even a week of Black Friday sales isn't enough to smooth over weak job creation, underwater mortgages, and near double-digit unemployment. My next national forecast points to a persistent chill this holiday, with consumer confidence wavering. Things aren't so jolly when nearly 1 in 10 Americans are out of work, and a large number of people are cutting back or forced to eliminate holiday spending altogether.